it seemed as if there was no way out. And then there came a voice. A young man emerged from the smoke, and over his nose and his mouth, he wore a red handkerchief. He led those survivors down the stairs to safety, down 17 flights. Then he went back. They didn't know his name, but they knew their lives had been saved by the man in the red bandana.